choose 11 contenders for our next match, the Recurve Junior Women's Team Bronze Medal Final. Target number one, the team of Poland. Natalia Lesniak, Paula Wyczechowska. On target number two, the team of Ukraine. Iryna, Dubas, Daria, Grachova, Juliia, Zakharchenko. 24 arrows shot under the supervision of FIFA International Judge Iryna Rosa will decide which of these teams will win the bronze medal match here today. Points. That is a six. 23 points over the match for Ukraine. Officially, the score is tied, and we'll find out whether that's the case as we continue. Thank you. first set for Ukraine, looking like about 45 total.
Bravo!
It's Poland with a 9. That is a 7. And that's an 8. These teams in this bronze medal match, the field of play conditions are a little bit tricky. And of course the recurve bow is a lot more critical to shoot and win. Around the center. officially for Poland at the halfway mark. Poland with a chance to increase their lead substantially in the next three arrows.
Nine.
six arrows of this bronze medal match are coming up next. Yeah. Big improvement from Ukraine on that end. They've got only 3 hours left in this match, though. It is going to be tough for them to try to make up the gap. Points. 10 points. Final error from Ukraine. Poland could potentially wrap this up in 2 shots. The next air up could settle matters. Victory for Poland clinched, 1 hour to go.